So the second question that we're gonna be answering here is this one up here on the board. So it's the second question to the first question. So the guitarist, acoustic guitarist, went 10,000 as loud as is a normally amplified guitar, which is 120 decibels, as we know from the previous question. So it's asking us, but what factor should the sound crew reduce the drums to balance them with the acoustic guitar? So what we're gonna do is plug it into the logarithmic equation, since we've been given a ratio, we need to solve for L2. And we know that we have the 120 decibels, which is the smaller number between 120 and 150, so we plug it in as L1. So what we do here is we're gonna isolate L2 by bringing the negative 120 to the other side, and it becomes plus 120. So that becomes L2 equals 10 log 1 over 10,000 plus 120. From there, what we're gonna do is solve 10 log 1 over 10,000, and then add 120 in the next step after on the calculator to get perfect accuracy. So we're gonna go L2, which is equal to 10 log 1 over 10,000, and we know that's negative 40, plus 120. And we add that together, that becomes L2 equals 80. So from here, what we need to do is we need to factor out, we need to find out how much should the sound crew reduce the drums to balance them with the acoustic guitar. So we don't have a ratio for that. So what we need to do is find the ratio between the drums and the acoustic guitar. So what we're gonna do is, now we know the drums is 150 decibels, and now we know the acoustic guitar is 80. So what we do is we set up the equation to look like 150 minus 80 is equal to 10 log I2 or I1, which is the ratio that we're trying to find. So we're gonna isolate for I2 over I1. So we're gonna subtract this and just get, which is 70. So it becomes 70 equals 10 log I2 over I1. From there, we're gonna divide out 10. And so by doing that, we divide out the 10 on this side and that side. So the 10 cancels out, divide this side by 10, and that becomes 70 divided by 10, which is 7. That is equal to log I2 over I1. From there, we're gonna get rid of the log by using log inverse. And so we bring the log to the other side, and it becomes 10 to the power of 7. Is equal to I2 over I1. And so we would plug that into our calculator, and from there we do 10 to the power of 7, which is 10 million. So I2 over I1 is equal to 10 million. So what this tells us is that the drums are 10 million times as intense as in an acoustic guitar. And so we want to balance out the acoustic guitar and the drums. So what the sound crew needs to do is reduce the drums by 10 million times as intense as they are to bring balance with the guitar, acoustic guitar, and the drums. And that's it. I think I actually do that.